Boy, I take one like that every time. Hi, I'm Ron Calhoun, Turfgrass Extension Specialist with Michigan State University. You know, I love the springtime. It gives me a chance to dust off my clubs and get back on the golf course. I just love being outside, taking in nature, and enjoying all the beautiful scenery that Michigan has to offer. Did you know that Michigan is home to over 800 golf courses? That ranks third nationally. But in another category, Michigan stands all by itself.
Over 20 years ago, Michigan golf course superintendents asked Michigan State University to start offering environmental education workshops for the Michigan turfgrass industry.
Today, this program's grown into the Michigan Turfgrass Environmental Stewardship Program, a partnership between state agencies and turfgrass industry associations. This one-of-a-kind program has received national and international recognition, including the Most Valuable Pollution Prevention Award from the National Pollution Prevention Roundtable and presented in Washington, D.C. Through an assessment process, the program helps golf courses, municipalities, parks, and lawn care operators to evaluate their property, identify areas of environmental exposure, and develop a prioritized environmental action plan that, when completed, meets or exceeds state and federal regulations. Properties that complete their environmental action plan can apply for certification in the stewardship program. During the certification process, a representative from the MTESP visits the property to verify completion of the action plan. These verified properties are recognized with a certificate signed by each of the program partners and are permitted to use the stewardship logo to promote awareness of their participation in the program. To date, the program's developed over 300 environmental action plans and certified nearly 125 properties. This includes golf courses, county parks, lawn care operations, and a college campus. Certification in the stewardship program represents a measurable commitment to protect and enhance natural resources. It means a lot to me when I see certification signage by the clubhouse or the first tee. It tells me that the superintendent and the ownership here have the same commitment to the environment that I do. It's nice to know that great playing conditions and the great outdoors can exist together. The Michigan Turfgrass Environmental Stewardship Program. Enjoy the game today. Protect it for tomorrow.
For more information about certified golf courses in Michigan, or to get your property on the road to certification, go online and visit mtesp.org.